up, guys. As you can tell, my truck is on the side of the road. We blew something, and we're not gonna be doing exactly what we were planning on doing, or at least for as long as we were planning on doing it. But we're still gonna have a great day. The GETREEL mobile is off the road for a while, and I'm here with Richie, so everything's good.
So guys, welcome to one of the strangest ways to start something or start a video. We are now at a farm stand right off the LIE. We're getting a tow truck in an hour, and then we gotta follow the truck back home, place my truck in there. Then we're gonna go head out and catch some fish. All right, so we're still stranded out here, but that's not gonna deter us or deter us from, whatever the word is, from fishing. I got my buddy Richie right here. We're trying some frog fishing right now. Richie, you catching anything, bud?
Not yet, we're trying topwater now.
All right. So he's throwing a frog right in that that pocket right over there. Hopefully we're gonna catch some fish because I know this place is loaded with 5-pounders. I guarantee you we're gonna catch big fish. Just stay tuned. Oh, did you get him? Did you get him?
Nope, not this time.
Okay, all right, take a cast, take a cast.
I saw him jump.
All right, go ahead. Oh, did you see that ripple? I think this is it, man. I think you're gonna catch fish right here.
Oh, the frog's moving.
Did you get him? So close. We're desperate right now, people. We were supposed to be on the lake 2 hours ago. Then the old GETREEL mobile, it's hot. The old GETREEL mobile decided he wanted to go home.
Where's the tow truck? He said an hour. We got farm everywhere, not water.
All right, so we got the tow truck here. My poor baby's going up. Which means we're going fishing.
We are going fishing.
We're gonna go fishing after this. But
and other things.
Hopefully it's not gonna be too bad. But yeah, secret in the middle of the night. Did you hear that? I did. Richie, what are you doing?
I'm climbing out of the passenger side.
Why, what happened?
I ratchet strapped my door shut.
Yes, he did. Look at this. Your ratchet strapped it closed.
Oh yeah, we're gonna burn silk here.
Alright, so we're gonna go snorkeling in this pond. It's really clear, it's got freshwater jellies. I'm in a really tight wetsuit. I gotta go purchase my own wetsuit.
Thank you.
Here we go. We go first fish of the day. And it's a bass. All right, so this guy, he choked it. So best thing to do is cut the line, let him live. Wow. Here we go. Yep, good one. They're the same size though. Oh, a little bit bigger. Oh man, this one's chunky, dude. Wacky Rig Senko does it again. Wow. He's got some muscle to him. Cool. Smooch and release, my friends. Oh.
Attractive.
Oh! I'm in! What? Am I even recording?
It's a fish. It's a fish.
My Senko! This is how I don't have Senkos. I'm just gonna drop my anchor here so I don't disturb this entire area. Look at that. Another one just like this. Cool fish. On a Senko and lilies. Smooch and release, guys. Oh, poor thing. Got another one. Well, this one's big, dude. This one's a giant. Not really, but he's got weight to him. Wow. Yeah, another one. They're all around the same size. Just lost one over here. Lost a big one to the right. Nice. I'm Wacky Rig Senko inside lilies. Smooch and release. Back into the water.
Yeah. Killing me.
You know, it was just this week I told Brian not to go back to Laurel. Another one. No, my Senko. I hate you. There it goes.
I'm in.
Nice.
Stuck.
There you go. Another one. Smooch and release. Biggest one of the day. I was setting my anchor up and I didn't even know I had him. Mwah. There we go. Oh, that's a good one. Oh, fatty. Stay down, don't lose my Senko. Look at that. Another nice little fish. Mwah. Smooch and release. So most of these fish seem like they're coming right off the edge of the reeds. Maybe there might be some beds back there. We've been seeing, oh, I'm into another one. We've been seeing a lot of beds. Lost them. Yeah. Been seeing a lot of beds out here, but there must be some more back there. There's just no time to start the GoPros. Another little dink though. Rich is over there taking off the chest part of his wetsuit.
Yeah.
If you get caught in a weed or something, go like this, hold the spool and pull straight out.
Okay.
All right. There we go. Little guy. Don't want to lose my Senko to you. That little guy on the Wacky Rig Senko and the lilies. All right, I'm probably gonna work out here. Oh shoot, oh shoot, oh shoot, oh shoot. There we go. Look at that one. That's a long fish, man. I was moving back. We're on the Senko. Go. Another one in the lilies on the Senko. Yo, check out that snapper right there. Mwah. There we go. Yes, he threw my Senko in my boat. Little guy. There we go. Another one on the Senko. This one's got pale colors, man. Must be sitting right in the weeds. Got some scars too. Alright, so I got this guy right in the corner of a dock on a Senko. He's a chunky. He's got more of a belly than most. There's a lot of beds over here. I've been getting a lot of hits on him. Alright.
Yeah. I was thinking maybe take a lunch break soon and then get the snorkel again.
Stay down, stay down. Another one in the same spot as the last one. Corner of that dock produces two. There's just no time to set the camera up. There's just so many fish. Like this is one of those nights. Those days where it's like, there we go. Another one.
I'm the king at getting stuck.
Seems like it. I'm in.
No way, really cool.
Maybe we should try this area over here. I'm stuck. Come on. Oh, there we go. Yeah, sure. Use my last Senko. That's fine. I'm out, guys. I'm out. All done. Cool little guy.